on that. Let's see what he's gonna say. Be wary of jumping off, therefore look carefully. Guess make the right here. Yeah. Right here. And right here. Okay. That kinda makes sense. Let's see. Here? That could be a lie. Could be. But I don't know. No, no way. No way. It's really gonna take a chance on that? Okay, took a chance. Got me something. I can't go any further with torrent. You just drop down? Yeah, I guess so. You gotta drop down. Kind of abandoned here. Let's see. Golden 5. Let's see. Drop down here. Soporific grease? Or soporific, I don't know. Macron, Eternal City. Okay, let me find a set of grace then. Armament ahead. Hold them warm. Look carefully. Armament. What about the Site of Grace? No sights of grace near here. Likely jumping. Yeah, I don't want to risk that. I really don't want to risk that. You can't jump that. I don't think you can jump that. Oh, what is that? Okay, that's gotta be an enemy, right? That slime right there? It looks to be alive. It's making me think of symbiotes. Oh, yes. Symbiotes. Oh, jeez. Ah. You can shoot projectiles. Pointy projectiles. It's making me think of that enemy from Demon Souls. Those weird slimy creatures from Demon Souls, except they had, like, shields or something. That's what those things are making me think of. We got more right here. God, what are you guys making me think of? Just... Oh, yeah. Okay, slice them up. Silver Tear Husk. Tear Husk, I don't know. Rune Arc. There, nope, two. I'm seeing two. Nope, three. Any more? Great. Yeah. Great, so I need to be careful. Jump. I'm not going for the scarab. Slice right there. Nice butterfly. No. Something over there. Golden Rune 6. I think you got these windows covered in slime. I think that's slime. Or just that black gluey stuff. Thank you. sure if there are any if there are any enemies here. The weird goopy things. Some of them were good luck. Grace. Where's the Grace? Great. How do you go down here? I guess suffer a bit of fall damage first. Or not. Okay. Okay. Got some ghoulish creatures. Not creatures. I'm the one that fell down. Zombie-like looking creatures. Two-kissed Erpa. Golden Rune 6. But over here. Clarifying white cured meat. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. Here we go. Oh, I hate that I had to. I hate the fact that I lost 400,000 to Rodan right there. Because it does take a while. Well, maybe not that much longer. Compared to maybe other places where it took a while to get 10,000. Or like 1,000 sometimes. Oh, well, I can't complain. Okay. Time to do a little more exploring. These things right here. Ghost Glove War Picker's Bell Bearing. I can attack. Nope. Pulls out his shield. Calling towards. Headshot right there. Okay. Another one right here. Okay, let's see what's over here. Grand Shield. Oh, Grand. Great. Great Shield. Soldier Ashes. Yeah. There's nothing over here. Seek here. No hidden path ahead. Therefore, praise the message. Okay. Still no home. I'll have to check. I mean, sometimes these messages can lie. Gorgeous view ahead. Beautiful. Oh, there's the boss fog door. Praise the gorgeous view. By the way, still no morning. Nope. Two enemies. Precious out of my head, but be wary of pop. What do you mean by that? Something hiding up top there? Two of these things. Oh, three. I'll offer them to a fat larval tier. Okay. What about here? Try pickle. 7. Okay, boss up ahead. Mimicry. Be wary of mimicry. Be wary of tarnished. Mimicry tarnished. Yep. See that slime thing right there? Yep. It's turned into me? For the heavies. That's what I've been doing against some tougher opponents. I'm just going for dagger throws. Not for the heavy. Jump slash. Myself. Great. Ah, nope. Lands that. Jeez. Did a terrible job against myself. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, yes, you did. Yes, you did. Go for it. original. Shelf yard, maybe chair. Larval tier. Silver tier mask. Okay. At least I didn't die to myself. Of course, got poison because my left sword is like a poison type sword. Liar ahead. Okay. Item ahead. Golden Rune 4. Got some eagles right here. Let's see, what's this say? Butterfly ahead. Beware of seed. What is that? Asks me mean. Seems familiar. Well, the view does. Seek blood loss. Nothing over here, right? Could have just gotten him just to speed this up. Yeah, nothing here. Dead end. Could have placed that like right over here. Right over here. Someone's just maybe just like right over here, maybe. Or maybe this one says that. Just no precious out of my head. Lord of Blood, Your Eminence, I beg you, grant me a seat at the table of the dynasty. Long live the Mogwin Dynasty. Long live the Mogwin Dynasty. Mogwin or Mogwin? What are the ears? Oh, great. They come over here. Nope, I'm not here to interrupt your, whatever it is you're doing. Some altars or flames. Let's see, here's another one. Got this guy right up here. Can I shoot him from here? Interrupted the song right there. Female. Jeez. Oh, this is the female. Okay, sorry about that. Gold-tinged excrements. Fireproof right lever. Another one right there. It's three so far, right? Yeah, three. I see something over here. Oh, dead end. Oh, side of grace. It's the Red Wolf. So I fight the Red Wolf then? Yep. We meet again. Great. Something, I think. Let's see. Space step forward. Beast point. There's an item over here. About to catch up to me. Sound or something, stone 5. Refill. Just one. Let's see, there's another monument to light up. Better look around. Refill right there, open here. Here it is. That's the fourth one. Let's see, where to next? there. See if they can ignore me for a bit. Busy with their music. They're not gonna care. Oh, jeez, rats. Oh, jeez. Okay, this didn't interrupt the lighting part. See what, I guess I'll check that out later. Just find another one. This thing still light up. Yep. Jellyfish. Yep, I think I see it. But it's being guarded. Jeez. Oh, this guy's doing like a bit of a dance right here. Ritual. Stop the singing. Oh, jeez. Sprayed me right there. Oh. Is that some magic? Jeez. Okay. Another dead animal carcass right here. Gathers somewhere in horned remains. Didn't expect sadness. These deers. I can't fuck it then. Come on. resurrected. Regal ancestor spirit. Remembrance of the regal ancestor. Okay. Guess I'm done here then. But I guess no way to get over there. Jellyfish. Silver tear husk. Side of grace. Here. And where is here? I guess you can drop off from right here. It's a great height though. Up. Look at that. Heavily armored enemy. That's gonna be fun. This guy again. Great. No, phase two right there. In this tiny little place. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. $1,696 crucible horn shield. Got another enemy right there. Let's see. What was over here? Okay, let me check. Missionary's Cookbook 5. See another enemy over there? Yep. Just like the other guy. Okay. Great. It's hard. He's got backup. There's quick stuff. Great. Phase two right there. Oh, jeez. This goes me up and slams me. Refills right there. Spirit flame arrow. 6. Up. Got some enemies back here. Headless ones. Jeez. Guess he saw me. Centipede. Let's see. Check what's up here. Scarab. About to roll off the edge. Careful. Water healing. Oh. Okay. Golden centipede. Golden rune 13. This is a boss. Just looking at this huge area right here, and it just makes me think there might be a boss here. Could just be a huge area to explore. Huge area, just a huge room to explore. Oh, never mind. I was right. When you have like an open area like this, yeah, there's bound to be a fight. Two of them. Oh, wow. I'm not gonna finish this one off. Oh, jeez, it's a 2v1 situation. Focusing on one at the moment. Okay, I'm gonna try to get it. one. Oh, great. It's just you and me left. Smash that axe to the ground. Stuff. Oh great, oh great. I gotta go for the kill. Okay, yes. Got the kill. True Fury's Valiant Gargoyles. Gargoyle's Great Sword. Gargoyle's Twin Blade. Okay. Sacred ground. Rejuvenating boluses. Be careful. Quality material, solid tier husk. Itself. Okay, not much of a challenge. Not much of a challenge if you did the job for me. Rune Arc. Let's see. I guess you could get to there from here. But it's one of the questions. Is there anything else here? Trap. Try down. Yeah, that's not a good idea. There's no way down. I think I can jump up here now, can I? I don't think I can. Even if I try. Okay, no, never mind. I could. Time for luring out. just spawned. We're supposed to need a bit spawned and jumped off. For jumping, then hidden path ahead. For jumping. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Light, oh light. Butterfly. Okay. Praise the light. Praise the message. Help me. Let there be good fortune. Okay, let's see. I'm going on over here then. Butterfly head, okay. Don't care about the butterfly though. Bastard. Dead ahead and short turn back. Yeah, there's no way to, there's no ledge to jump onto. Old codger. It's a big statue of an old codger. Try ranged battle. Against what? You dare ahead. Pickle required ahead. Look carefully, old dear. It's just a statue, though. Help me, therefore, praise the message. Something incredible ahead. Try target lock. Against what? Why am I locking my target on? Black white blind. Blood loss. Try left. Slime thing. Let's see, do I have enough of this? Oop, looks like it. Open NPC. Got ahead. Oh, Jesus. Thought you were friendly. Point of this. No, for this. Mimic tear ashes. Okay. Space down 3. It's probably be the way back from here. Oh, look around first. By target lock. up ahead. More curious about that big ball in the room. Ranged battle. This thing's got a health bar. Did the ball hurt the, that's hilarious. The big, this big ball right here is actually hurting. Oh, so the ladder, I thought the ladder was just broken. Guess not. I should stay down there with the ball. Look at the ball trying to kill me. I mean, it just hurt me. All in that one enemy right there, or was there more? Like he was saying, be wary of ambush. So, tier host got larval tier. That's what was inside the ball. See her there. Okay. There's a sign of Christ right there. Somewhere at the bottom of this city. Slimes to kill. I guess this one spotted me. Oh, great. Nope, it turned into a half-naked man. Seven. Another one in here. Nope. A stamp right there. He got a stamp. Nope, there you go. Oof, wow. It turned into a giant. Oh, that's something. Oh, it's farting. Or no, wait. It's the poison I inflicted onto it. Chest right there. Finger Slayer Blade. Great Ghost Glove Wart. Okay, got that. Back here. So I guess that's it for here then.